Hope you have read this problem carefully. According to the problem, the focal length of the objective lens is 1.25. FO equals to 1.25 centimeter. If you want, you can write this as 5 by 4 centimeter. And the eyepiece, the focal length of eyepiece is FE equals to 5 centimeter. Also, magnification produced by the compound microscope is 30. Means M equals to MO into ME. This product, this is equals to 30. Need to be slightly careful because magnification, as you might have seen in previous two problems, that magnification turns out to be negative because the final image happens to be real with respect to the object. So instead writing 30, let's write to be minus 30. This is given value. Is that okay? Let's see that what we are supposed to find. We are supposed to tell that how the compound microscope should be set up so that we have the magnification equals to 30x. So what basically they wanted to know, how far this object should be placed so that total magnification becomes 30. Is that right? And further, they're also interested what should be the separation between the two lenses, VO plus UE. So let us start our solution with the known information that the magnification of compound microscope is equals to 30. Let's keep MO as it is, and the value of ME is equals to 1 plus D by FE, and this is equals to minus 30, and MO multiplied by 1 plus D is equals to 25, F is equals to 5, and this is equals to minus 30. So MO into 6 is equals to minus 30, or MO is equals to minus 5. Or VO by UO is equals to minus 5. Let us assume that VO is equals to plus X. Then plus X by UO is equals to minus 5, and this implies that UO is equals to minus X by 5 centimeter. Now let us use the lens formula for the objective lens. 1 by VO minus 1 by UO is equals to 1 by F, and the value of VO is equals to plus X minus 1 by UO, the value of UO is equals to minus X by 5, and this is equals to how much? 1 by 5 by 4. This makes 1 by X plus 5 by X is equals to how much? 4 by 5. Or this makes 6 by X equals to 4 by 5, and this implies that X is equals to 15 by 2 equals to 7.5 centimeters. Thus, UO equals to minus X by 5 equals to 7.5 by 5 equals to minus 2.5 centimeters. So we know that this object should be placed 2.5 centimeter before the lens. Is that right? And further, we are also interested to know that what should be basically separation between these two lenses. And that is how we'll come to know how the compound microscope should be set up. So I reiterate for you that that setting up of a compound microscope means two things. Number one, how far this object should be placed from the objective lens. Second point is that what should be the separation between the objective lens and the eyepiece. So over here, UO is known, and VO is equals to how much? This is equals to plus X, and this is equals to 7.5 centimeter. Now, for the eyepiece, FE is equals to 5 centimeter, VE is equals to minus 25 centimeter. Let's try to calculate how much should be the UE. So why I'm interested in knowing UE? Reason being, we also wanted to find out separation between the two lenses. Now let's use the lens formula for the eyepiece. So 1 by VE minus 1 by UE is equals to 1 by FE, and the value VE equals to minus 25 minus 1 by UE is to be calculated. So this is equals to 1 by FE, which is plus 5, or the value 1 by UE is equals to minus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 25. Take 25 as LCM. So what do you get as? You get as 5 plus 1. And this implies that the value of UE is equals to 25 by 6 centimeter. So this is equals to minus 4.17 centimeter. Is it right? So separation between the two lenses should be equals to L is equals to VO plus UE. The value of VO, the value of VO is 7.5 centimeter. And the value of UE is equals to 4.17 centimeter. That makes it 11.67 centimeter. So let's come back to the problem. How really the compound microscope should be set up? The compound microscope should be set up by placing the object at a distance 2.5 centimeter away from the objective lens, as well as the separation between the two lenses should be equals to 11.67 centimeter. If we could manage this, then the compound microscope will have the magnification equals to 30.